Hello, I'm Justin Smith, and I'd like to share a few helpful tips for using model-based definition, or MBD. Here, we have a coffee machine, and I have been tasked with exporting some technical data for outsourcing. In this assembly, I can see there are already a few subassemblies with MBD. I'll open this subassembly for our demonstration. Before I can export the technical data to a template, I'll need to access our existing technical data template libraries. I can do this under Technical Data Package and Customer Defaults. To map the template library, I can either select the native NX text box and type out the path, as I have done here, or if I have Teamcenter integration, I can map to the template libraries on Teamcenter. Once I have added the path to the template libraries, I can hit Apply or OK, but for the changes to take effect, I'll need to restart NX. I have already added the template library, so I'll just hit Cancel. Now that I have mapped my template library, I have a template that I would like to make a few changes to. I'll make a small change to the text and reposition the text in assembly image. I can also change this logo by using images in the part or choosing an image file. But this logo works great. I can also resize the viewport by double-clicking on it and dragging the corners in or out. That looks like a good size. I'll just click OK to apply the changes. If this file were a save as, we would need to change the name of the file here in template properties. Otherwise, it will not be shown in the listings in the publish command. Now that I have made the changes to the template, I can save and close the template. Now I'm ready to publish the technical data package. Under the template section, I can find the template I just finished making changes to and select it. Checking the Open Published PDF will automatically open the exported PDF. By checking the password box, I can also add a password to the PDF for more confidential information. Under Text, I can make changes to the text in my template. In this case, I can edit the part number, description, revision, design date, and designer. In Attachments, I can select Browse, which will allow me to select and attach any neutral files such as STEP, IGES, or any other necessary documents. Everything looks good, so I select OK to create the technical data package. I can see all the changes that I've made in the data package. Opening this document with Adobe Acrobat Reader allows me to move around the object in the viewport. I can also select different views in the port below the viewport. In the trimetric view, we can see where the dimensions and assembly notes created in NX can be seen in the viewport. By selecting a dimension, the faces that are referenced will be highlighted, as you can see here. Clicking on different components will highlight them in the bill of materials. In this demonstration, I have mapped the TDP template libraries, edited an existing template, and exported the data package to a PDF. Thank you.